Hey everybody, it's Jeff with the Middle Age Masher coming here to talk to you about the GoPro Hero 7 and how it kind of stacks up against the gimbal. Take a look, let me know what you think. Does that shoot? Sorry about that. Have a good walk. So everybody, that was just a quick little get out 4 or 5 miler to see how this GoPro Hero 7 Black compares to a gimbal. It's set up on 4K, shooting at 24 frames per second with a little bit of modification to the setup to be a pro tune. Nothing much, still using GoPro color because I suck at color editing. I'm curious to see how the sound sounds on this and see what you guys think. Is this better than a gimbal? Is this just a supplement to a gimbal and a Hero 4 Black, or is this truly the gimbal killer that everybody's talking about? Just from initial ride, I can tell you that I like the feel of not having the gimbal on my chest a little bit better. It's less cumbersome, you don't have to worry about clanking it on stuff. And I don't know, it's just more comfortable, I guess. But if the quality or whatnot isn't comparable or at least close to what I was getting before, man, I don't know. This camera might go back to Best Buy and I might be riding that Hero 4 Black some more. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Out.